criaron por allá en Jersey City, casi todos en la calle Segunda, y son segunda generación de planeros y bomberos. Así es que con nosotros, Segunda Quimbamba. Gracias.
I believe comes primarily from my parents. I grew up with music in my home. My father was a guitarist, but I did lose my parents about 7 years ago, about 5 months apart. When they passed away, one of the most difficult things for me was performing. The girls could tell you that oftentimes I would be emotional. I would play the gua and tears would roll down my eyes. I would dance and tears would roll down my eyes. And that was missing them. And I've always heard that we dance with your ancestors, and I believe you can. And that day, that night, I did.
Vehicles that have always been couched in spirituality or in the church. Many times we use those vehicles in large part because they reflect kind of like what we go to. And they also resonate really well with the crowd. The level of spirituality is a lot deeper than that because you don't really get involved in this music until you recognize its effect on you as a person and its effect on what you think is important to you, both spiritually and otherwise. You know, all drumming and all music really has an incredible way to enhance what you're feeling otherwise, and an incredible way for you to find what you're looking for. I just know something simple. I play the drums, they have an effect on me, and I think the effect is clearly spiritual. And when I share these drums, it has similar effects to everybody who dances it and drums it. And it cures you, rejuvenates you, and gives you incredible energy. At that level, it's clearly spiritual.
Oh, no. can I meet you right now? DC.
¡Segunda Quimbamba!
¡Segunda!